Hello everyone, in this tutorial I will show you how to make this cell holder at home. To make this holder we need few ice cream sticks, a battery connector clip. You can also watch my video to get this connector from an old 9V battery. Hard wire, glue gun and a knife. To start, take few ice cream sticks. Using a knife, cut all the curved edges. Using hot glue, stick them together to make a base. Take another stick and mark the width of the base. Cut along the mark and make two such pieces. Using hot glue, paste a piece at one of the edge. Now place the cell on the base and mark the length on a stick. Cut along the mark point and make two such pieces. Using hot glue, paste both the pieces on the sides. Paste the fourth piece to close the box. Cut the extra length of the base carefully. Take the battery connector and fill some solder in the negative terminal. We need to paste the connector in the holder. For that, cut a slit at one of the sides. Now paste the connector at the edge using hot glue. Our cell holder is now almost ready. Take a piece of food wrapping foil and fold it to make the contact between the cells. Paste it on the other side of the cell holder. Insert the cells and our holder is ready to use. So friends, this here concludes the tutorial. Do come back soon for new ones. If you liked watching the video, hit like and share it with your friends. You can also subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thanks for watching.